Pilot in command, Catherine Board. My name is Fritz Günther. I just guided you a little bit through the flight. We will climb up to 1,000 feet speed, give or take between 35 and 45 miles. When we're at 1,000 feet, you can unfasten the seatbelt, you can walk around. It's quite smooth today. But if the ship rolls a little bit, no worries, it's normal.
I submitted two names, Amelia and Eureka, and I didn't know which one had won to the last minute. But I thought Eureka was a good fit, given the history of airship names. I like it. I'd like to commute to work this way.
It's on the side of the brick building. It's got black and yellow letters.
Today we're doing flights out of Oakland. Edge Adventures operates out of Oakland and Moffett Field at the moment. And our route today is taking us out of Oakland up to the Bay Bridge, between Alcatraz and Angel Island, which we're just passing right now. And then we get up to the Golden Gate Bridge. We turn in front of it, so it's on our right-hand side. And then we follow the shoreline round, past downtown, then back across the Bay Bridge and back into Oakland. It's a great route. It's really nice to get to see so much on this route. San Francisco is a really good place to fly.